morning, everyone. Magandang umaga po. Today is Friday. It's Friday here and about 8 o'clock in the morning. So, here we are in the car. Samahan niyo po kami para mag-grocery. Mag-grocery kasi walang-wala ng pagkain sa fridge or wala ng pagkain sa bahay. Magbili tayo ng mga necessities muna. And yes, thank you very much sa lahat ng mga subscribers natin dyan. Thank you so much for always supporting and always joining me in my YouTube journey. Kung hindi pa kayo nag-subscribe at kung may mga extra pa kayo dyan, i-subscribe. Thank you so much. Paki-subscribe. And welcome again to Angie Abad, my intro channel. I hope that you get a little bit of life here in our place, in a small town, Haldia, or here in India. So, shout out sa mga friends natin sa YT. Shout out po sa Just Love and Free Play to all of you guys. Thank you very much for being there, for being friends. And okay, I'll see you later. I'll see you in the grocery.
She gets up to watch the morning news. Doesn't work no more, but tells a lot of stories about youth. Drinks more lately, ain't got pills in many different colors too. Morning light is showing, she moves the chair to look out at her view. But a shop was built right across the street. It stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons on the couch to read, goes through old pictures and memories. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so they got old. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so they. Since she got a family of her own, it's kept the two apart. Used to have so many visitors, but now the only one is the nurse that helps her move the chair to look out at the sun. But a shop was built right across the street, and it stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons on the couch to read, goes through old pictures and memories. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so they got old. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so they got old. To watch the morning news. Doesn't work no more, but tells a lot of stories about youth. Drinks more lately, ain't got pills in many different colors too. Morning light is showing, she moves the chair to look out at her view. But a shop was built right across the street. It stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons on the couch to read, goes through old pictures and memories. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so they got old. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so they got old. Our heroes so they got old. she got a family of her own. It's kept the two apart. Used to have so many visitors, but now the only one is the nurse that helps her move the chair to look out at the sun. But a shop was built right across the street, and it stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons and the catch to read, goes through old pictures and memories. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so they got old. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so they got old. Stay the same, you know. I just hope their stories will still be told. Her alarm goes off and she gets up to watch the morning news. Doesn't work no more, but tells a lot of stories about youth. Drinks more lately, ain't got pills and many different colors too. Morning light is showing, she moves the chair to look out at her view. But a shop was built right across the street, and it stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons on the couch to read, goes through old pictures and memories. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so they got old. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so they got old. Our heroes so they got old. Our heroes so they got old. Smiles they fade because her daughter only visits once a month. Since she got a family of her own, it's kept the two apart. Used to have so many visitors, but now the only one is the nurse that helps her move the chair to look out at the sun. But a shop was built right across the street, and it stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons and the couch to read, goes through old pictures and memories. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so they got old. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so they got old. Same, you know. I just hope their stories will still be told. Her alarm goes off and she gets up to watch the morning news. Doesn't work no more, but tells a lot of stories about youth. Drinks more lately, ain't got pills and many different colors too. Morning light is showing, she moves the chair to look out at her view. But a shop was built right across the street, and it stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons on the couch to read, goes through old pictures and memories. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten, our heroes so they got old. She got a family of her own. It's kept the two apart. Used to have so many visitors, but now the only one is the nurse that helps her move the chair to look out at the sun. But a shop was built right across the street, and it stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons on the couch to read, goes through old pictures and memories. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so they got old. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so brave and bold. Our heroes have been forgotten. Our heroes so they got old. Stay the same, you know. I just hope their stories will still be told. Her alarm goes off and she gets up to watch the morning news. Doesn't work no more, but tells a lot of stories about youth. Drinks more lately, ain't got pills and many different colors too. Morning light is showing, she moves the chair to look out at her view. But a shop was built right across the street, and it stands where the sunrise used to be. In the afternoons on the couch to read, goes through old pictures and memories. Our heroes have been